This moment, bro, to publicly apologize to you, man. I did some fucked up shit to my brother. Some snake ass shit. And I'm not proud of it, man. So I want to sit here humbly and sincerely apologize for you, to you, for any turmoil or dysfunction I caused between you and your family, bro. So, love y'all.
Nah, wait a minute, man. We gotta turn it up. We gotta show them all we love them now. Come on.
Okay, come on.
It's on your own.